But I met with him recently. I had about a 30-minute meeting with him. He was nice enough to meet with me when he was in Washington recently. And we talked about a lot of issues. It was a free-ranging discussion. And we talked about issues, frankly, that are very important to me, that are important to my dad and to many of his followers. And many of these, you know, Governor Romney's already taken a position on. One of the big issues for our supporters, for myself and my dad, is auditing the Fed. We think there needs to be more transparency to the Fed and more oversight by Congress. And this is something that Governor Romney was supportive of throughout his campaign and also was supportive of in private to me.
What do you think of Ben Bernanke?
Well, you know, I think Ben Bernanke is a student of monetary policy. He's doing as good a job as he thinks he can do in the Federal Reserve. But look, I'm not going to spend my time going after Ben Bernanke. I'm not going to take my effort and focus on the Federal Reserve.
And this is something that Governor Romney was supportive of throughout his campaign.
What's your position regarding Ron Paul's efforts to audit the Federal Reserve?
I'll sign one of those.
Well, the Federal Reserve is audited, I presume, by independent auditors.
Abolish the Federal Reserve, yes or no?
Guys. No.
How you feel about the Federal Reserve?
Oh,
think we're going to have that forever? Or?
Oh, yes.
Think we'll?
One of the big issues for our supporters, for myself and my dad, is auditing the Fed. We think there needs to be more transparency to the Fed and more oversight by Congress. And this is something that Governor Romney was supportive of throughout his campaign.
Should the chairman of the Federal Reserve be appointed again? You know, I think he's doing a good job.
You do?
Yes, I do. And I think it's important to have the Fed as an independent agency. I do not think you want to have the Congress of the United States trying to pull strings at the Fed. We're in a very perilous time. Look, we're printing money like crazy. We borrowed money and we're spending money at a rate that is just unconscionable. We're at $1 trillion a year deficits. These numbers are just unthinkable. And I don't want to have the Fed becoming part of that party that's going on in Washington right now. I want to keep it independent.
Do you think he should be reappointed?
I do. He's a pretty skilled expert at dealing with recessions and depressions and studying how you avoid depressions. And he's done a pretty effective job keeping us from having a total financial meltdown. I think we're a lot better with Ben Bernanke.
And this is something that Governor Romney was supportive of throughout his campaign and also was supportive of in private to me. And also was supportive of in private to me.
Rick Santorum finally endorsed Mitt Romney last night. Congressman Paul, when will you endorse Mitt Romney?
Well, I'm still thinking about that. Not soon, because I'm still working very hard to maximize the number of gallon tickets. Well, I'm still thinking about that. Well, I'm still thinking about that. Not soon, not soon.